On October 13th, an official ceremony was held at the French ambassador's residence in Washington, D.C., to mark the return to France of A Fisherman's Daughter, a painting by 19th century artist Jules Breton that had been missing for nearly a century.
Il a été commandé en 1876 par la ville de Douai directement à Jules Breton.
This painting was directly ordered to Jules Breton in 1876 by the city of Douai. At the time, Breton was what you might call a star among French painters at the end of the 19th century. Unfortunately, this painting remained in the museum only for a short period because it was stolen by the German army in 1918 in unknown circumstances. It was found again only in 2000 in Switzerland, where it was sold, and then later in Germany. Then it was given back to its owner, the Gallery Al-Zraki in New York, which gives it back to us today for free. I have to say that without the help of the attorney for the Southern District of New York, the help of Interpol Washington, and the help of the U.S. Customs from ICE, we would never have been able to retrieve this painting.
So today, a wonderful day. This is part of our work as the principal investigator of customs crimes in the United States. That's our responsibility as an agency. And so we investigate the illegal export, import, or sale of stolen art or antiquities. As the ambassador mentioned, just this past January, in this very place, in fact, in this very room, I returned Edgar Degas' Blanchisseuse souffrant des dents to the French after it had been stolen from the Malraux Museum in Le Havre in 1973. I love doing this kind of work. We go after drug traffickers, sex traffickers, child pornographers, and then every once in a while we get to do something special like this, and it is special. This shouldn't have been missing from the museum for 93 years. That's how long this museum piece has been gone. I'm so happy that working with the French, we're able to return it to Douai where it belongs.